YouTube, so it's your boy TJ here with another customized video. Today I'm going to be customizing a SF Air Force One. So guys, I'm going to put the Burberry plaid in this, guys. So I'm going to put it on the toe box here and on the Nike swoosh here. So first guys, I'm going to get started and start to prepare my shoes to get paint. So I'm gonna remove the lace, guys. So, lace removed, guys. So, I'm going to prepare the shoes now. So, I'm going to use my sandpaper here, guys, to rough up the surface a little bit as it can. The paint can hold on it properly, guys. So, stuff it a little. This is it, guys. So I'm gonna use the sandpaper to sand the toe box here. And remember, guys, you can rub it too hard, so you have to take your time and rub it, cause you will damage your surface. So remember, you have to just rub it light. Before I paint, guys, I always try to prepare my surface with rubbing it with the sandpaper, and then I use my Angela's preparing deglazer, leather preparing deglazer. Yes, guys, you have to bear with me, guys, because kind of a little don't know if it's this tongue or what, guys, but I So as you can see, guys, you can see the difference from here. You can look at here. So I'm going to use it preparing the glazers to remove these fine dust and stuff off it, guys. So and get it cleaned up so I can start painting, guys. So I'm going to start prepping it, guys. connected, so I'll finish now. So I'm gonna lace them back down, guys, so I'll finish. Guys, this is it. It's all done. And that's my final product here, guys.